Regarded as one of Dick Advocaat's more modest signings, and he's entitled to take his place in that Ibrox dressing room. He really has emerged as a key Rangers player.